September 11, 2019, LifeSite News. A widely recognized and respected American priest has responded to Pope Francis's recent remarks on young, rigid priests, saying in a social media post addressed to the Pope that he must honestly and painfully say that I am wearied from being scorned and demonized by you. In response to Pope Francis's remarks about Americans and rigid young priests, Monsignor Charles Pope wrote on social media, Santo Padre, I'm not feeling the love here, I don't feel accompanied by you. Make room in your heart for me and others like me. I am not a young priest, but I know you don't like my type of priesthood. Further, I am an American and this mere fact seems to also make me troublesome in your eyes. I am not afraid of everything you state, but I do have concerns for the ambiguity of some of your teachings and severity of some of your actions. Yet when we, your less favored sons, ask you questions you will not answer or clarify. In all this I am still your son and share the priesthood of Jesus with you. I await the solicitude and gentle care from you that you say I, and others like me, lack. Meanwhile, I must honestly and painfully say that I am wearied from being scorned and demonized by you. Respectfully, Carlo. More at the link in the description.